These are the Frempongi. About three or four paired and paired up. That's it. Territorial stuff going on over here. Look at those two over there in that corner. They going for it for real. Sorry about the glare. This camera don't do no justice, I'm telling you. It's like one started off a bunch of debris. Couple pair over here. Look how beautiful they look. There's that pot back there. Look at that. Can't really show you nothing. Anyway, we're gonna ready to add some water. Put them inside. These are the Hemichromis Frempongi. They got another pair right there. Got that round. That's like three pairs so far. I know it's more pairs here than that though. Yeah. Right in that pot. What I'm gonna do, when they lay eggs in that pot, I'm gonna snatch that pot out, put it in a tank, and watch. I'm gonna go to the problem. That's the male right there. Female on the ground. They definitely guarding their pot. I'm sorry about my tank being dirty, y'all. She might have already laid eggs in the pot. They definitely into it. Yep, that's a pair. All right, y'all.